Guess it was a school sanctioned trip, you know? No, no, but it's spilled on everything, so I want to wait more. So don't turn them on yet.
I brought the words to locomotive breath.
Did you?
Yes.
Holy moly.
Okay. That's all I know. Yeah. That's the one thing I
do. Yes, Bill asked to do it. Of course.
So what's your opinion that Jethro Tull not being in the rock?
It should be.
Yeah, I never get that. I know they weren't really good friends with the Rolling Stone. I don't have one.
Oh, yeah. Apparently the guys with Rolling Stone, the magazine?
Yeah.
So what does that have to do with anything?
That guy Winter was like, he runs things, you know? He's just the janitor of Rolling Stone magazine, gets in the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame, he gets in the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame.
Oh, really? He has that much gold?
Yeah.
I hate these damn electro-harmonic effects. Actually, these two guitars might be close to being in tune. Even on summer vacation. Sometimes you get they have the ones.
Mighty.
I think this might be one of the
Mighty.
Because I have gotten a few mahoganies. This may be a very dark rosewood though.
Yeah,
not mahogany. Whatchamacallit?
Ebony.
Ebony.
It looks like an ebony.
It
so
might
dark.
Be. Then again, maybe they made it look like that.
It's ebony and ivory.
Maybe you should use that mic, because Jim uses the one in front of him.
Oh, this one? Okay.
Yeah. So you can turn the stand sideways. He wouldn't know how to read music if he had it.
Yeah, that way the fan's blowing right on it, so.
Is that a problem? Oh, yeah, if you want to stay in the stand.
Do you have a piece of tape? I can tape it. Yeah.
Give him a clamp. Put a clamp on it.
That works good.
Oh, watch that.
Watch that gap.
Yeah.
Yep.
It's the, it's so JJ gets practice negotiating.
We gotta keep him challenged. Yeah, so it's E minor.
Thank you.
Stole the handle, the train won't stop, oh, no, no, no.
see Willie Nelson.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Get out of here, really? Yeah.
Forest Hills.
Country Western, that's great.
Yes, well, he was Country Western. Are you familiar with the string cheese incident?
Yes.
I've heard of
that
a lot.
Yeah. I really like that.
You like
that? Yeah.
My buddy, Dudley Jewell, do you remember him from Quintessence? He was kind of one of our hangers-on.
Dudley Jewell, right. Wasn't he a Royal Canadian Mountie?
No, he's a guy in my high school.
The name sounds
Dudley
familiar.
Jewell.
Yeah.
And he actually collaborated on lyrics for a song that we did with Adam and Quintessence. But he was in my class. He ended up moving out to Colorado and then hanging out in the ski lock scene out there. So he ended up where he owned his own bar, and the band that would play there all the time was the String Cheese Incident.
Really?
So he's real good friends with them. Yeah.
I enjoyed them. I mean, the nice thing about them was every tune they used a different beat.
Oh,
so
okay.
It was really interesting and very intricate solo.
I've heard them and Fish are playing together all the time. Like, they don't have a Fish like for years on end.
Oh,
so
yeah, Fish, yeah. Fish.
Samantha Fish?
No,
Fish.
Fish.
Fish the Fish.
Fish with the
Do you know Cross Eyed Mary while we're on the subject? Yeah.
So wait a minute, I'm not done talking yet.
Excuse
me.
Sorry to interrupt, yeah.
Okay. Before that was Los Lobos.
Okay, nice.
You've heard it, you know that, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, so I've seen it twice before. In double headers. The Mets played a game and then Los Lobos played a concert. So I caught them twice that way. So I've seen them before.
They're good.
Bob Weir and the Wolf Brothers.
Oh, that killed me.
It killed me! Oh my god!
Oh really?
Well, I don't know. I guess maybe.
Was he touring with the others for a while or something?
Yeah, he was. I think they did the farewell tour of the band and company, and it only ended sometime this year.
Oh, really?
Yeah, so, I mean, he did a bunch of Dead songs.
Yeah. Is his voice still good?
He was alright, you know. Yeah. But, and he had horns, but, you know.
Well, we can't afford
it's like 30 minutes. Now, I can't understand how you love the Grateful Dead so much.
I do not like Bob Weir songs. I tell people that all the time. You know, when I went to see Bob Weir, he sang Jerry Garcia songs all night. This is fucking great.
Okay.
Like he did playing with the band and around 20 songs that Jerry sang. Like,
yeah, he didn't do playing with the band.
Great.
I was hoping he'd do it. But he did
Can he sing the Jerry stuff?
Yeah, he did like Tennessee Jed, and you know,
really?
It was just funny as shit. Like, this is fucking great.
He did that one.
I was like, this is gonna really suck, you know? But it was
right though. Oh god, and he played so long. And Willie, of course, being he just turned 90 years old, he didn't play that long.
So
but he was great.
So Willie played both kinds of music, country and western.
Yes, not necessarily at the same time.
We have both kinds.
Tennessee Jazz. You like the radio when you watch.
And the other problem was I bought really good seats, fourth row.
Oh, that's a good thing, isn't it?
No, it sucks. I didn't see a thing all night. I could have sat in the nosebleed, and at least I could have seen little specks.
Huh? You were too close?
No. There were like a million dead people.
Hey. Yeah. Oh, they were all jumping up and down.
Dancing.
So, I went with Dick. You remember Dick and Jeanette?
What's that?
You remember Dick and Jeanette? I think Dick is like 72,
oh, from the,
so.
Because
Jeanette was Flora's Tom's wife or ex wife's sister.
I'm gonna make you mine.
How's that married to your question?
Okay. That's funny because it's like I love Jethro Tull, but that's like what the song is. But I never listened to that song.
Oh, really?
It's funny. Yeah. It's, I don't know. It's just like it's like played out. Maybe because it's too simple. I love Teacher. Yeah.
Do you have chords on there? What key is that?
Who? Slow down.
Yeah.
I have
is it
no
G?
Chords on here whatsoever.
Call Perkins.
Wasn't it?
I thought it was called
Bergens.
You ask Alexa.
I don't have Alexa. Siri's handy, but Siri's an idiot. Did I say that? I shouldn't talk about my students that way. Well?
No response. Siri only works with network.
Oh, network. I thought you were on my Wi-Fi. Oh, yeah. You might not be on my...
I'm on your...
Okay, we got the official word.
Oh, about the accident?
Yes.
What is it?
No, I just got the word Jimbo can't make it. I'll tell him Bill says hello.
Well, the joint was jumping, going round and round. Yeah, reeling and a rocking. What a crazy sound.
Now, when you started singing it, did you start singing an A?
And then it'll stop rocking, you spent our chorus. Till the moon went down. So sweet, I had to take me a chance. Rolls out of my seat, I just had to dance. Started clapping my feet, and shaking my ass. Said the joint was rocking. So sweet, I had to take me a chance.
Big finish.
We're running out of Rolling Stones songs.
No, we're not.
How about the...
Thank you. Thank you.
Texas cook and he's eating that.
Thank you.
30th, you're still waiting on that.
Now, October
30th. Okay, this is time for Halloween.
October what?
October 30th.
Yeah,
workout, right?
That's the day they kicked me out.
Oh,
okay.
The 31st.
Really?
What kind of operation? Oh,
hip
replacement?
What is hip?
Go ahead, Bill, your choice.
Let's see.
Bad.
Bad is
always good. Okay.
Get the lyrics out there. Yeah.
Yeah.
sitting right in front of the camera, by the way. But.
You're sitting in your butt.
Right?
You're a very nice butt.
So move it back a little, move it up a little. Or else you want to watch the videos that I make them for you. Make them for you. Bill, do you ever get on my channel?
Yeah, I'm on your channel.
Oh, did you ever catch any of the DJ wedding business?
No, I never did.
Oh,
I'll have to look for it. Is it good?
If you got some free time on your hands.
Yeah, we'll do it.
That was fun. The second one kind of starts off with three-piece Reviver and then the church band,
yeah.
The Rosebuds.
Okay, Rosebuds.
And then, DJ do some songs with Reviver. Yeah, so. And then the second bus duty set.
Okay, cool. I'll go for it.
Bill Bottom Blues. I'm not afraid to
So did he, apparently.
Bell bottom row, but it's alright.
It's a senior moment on that chord.
Thank you.
Trying to change the channel?
Yeah.
Why?
It didn't work. Okay. So
the music wasn't on the TV, Patrick. The music was down here.
I know that. He was checking out the Met game. Are they playing tonight or are they traveling?
They're playing. How are they doing?
Philly? Philly?
Yes.
How are they doing?
In Philly. Okay. Well, that's a good question. Okay. Let's see.
Right.
Well, it was about to start.
That's all right.
Oh, she started at 7:15. It's still early. Jimbo says hi back. Working late.
JoJo was the man.
Thank you.
the one where Doris gets her oats.
I don't know.
lyrics earlier. I'm like, what's that doing?
Thank you.
Can you get the lyrics now?
Thank you.
time?
Yeah.
I
don't know. So I propose on Halloween. We'll be right back. Satriani's like around 9 years old when I saw this show.
Well, he must have been older
Larry
than...
Coryell?
Yes! Thank you.
Larry
Correa.
That has nothing to do with John.
It's funny.
Maybe Barney Kessel?
Yeah, it's right. Larry Correa just got out there just for an hour, just fucked around his guitar. Just by himself. No, electric.
Okay.
Just fucked around.
Yeah, he's amazing.
Like, he's never stopped.
He's amazing.
And that's all I remember. It's like, is this guy getting him to stop? Just one song and the other.
Oh, he just kept on.
And is it like, thank you and stop? He just kept on playing.
That's what we were trying to do.
Fucking 8 o'clock. I'm like, you know what it is? We're not used to starting at 5:30.
Yeah,
we've been starting later.
I guess Barney Kessel's not a lot.
Well, that's good. We can go out for a great fight and I'll be that late.
Thank you.
Do you have the words?
Yeah.
Go get them.
Gonna throw a fuss, I'm gonna be a holler.
Thank you.
Been working all summer trying to make a dollar.
Summertime blues.
Summertime blues! We should do it one more time since summer ended. What? Tomorrow? Today? What day is today? The 21st.
Today is the 21st.
It's today, right?
Today it ends.
Or is it 22?
It ended yesterday.
Oh, we're a day late. Are we a dollar short?
Let my home in Georgia. guitar, you know.
I understand. But you're not, you're holding a bass.
Ten people get this chorus right.
Thank you. Oh,
And then you unplug it and the drum set deflates.
Deflates, yeah. Parole. Parole. Jam.
Yes.
Jam up and jelly tight. Yes. Thank you very much. Would you like to keep it?
No.
You'll autograph it.
You can put it off one of the stands.
That's what we need to do, Pat. Have everybody who plays your guitar autograph it.
That's an interesting thought. So I'll have to buy one of those cheapies and an autograph model, right?
There you go.
Yeah.
Whenever you play with that, you were using a wah-wah pedal at one time, right? It sounded good.
It's down there. Yeah.
Yeah.
It's a crybaby, but it's a a small one. Yeah.
Yeah. Looks like it.
Yeah.
That was a good sound. Crybaby, yeah.
Crybaby,
yeah. Crybaby, crybaby.
Baby, crybaby. On the side.
I'll tell you, this is a 22-watt amp.
It's loud.
Yeah.
For 22 watts.
22 watts.
What?
Sounds like 50 watts.
Yeah, exactly.
This is a watt.
Watt
clip.
Is this
from
you,
Joe? Oh, yeah,
sure.
Put it
sounds
here.
Like a watt or watt.
Watt.
Watts
or watts.
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 Watts. It is what? It is watts or watts.
Watts or watts. Watts. Watts or watts.
What?
Watts. Watts or watts.
Watts and watts.
Where did that?
I own a golf cart. I own a golf cart. What is it? Golf club and a watch.
Did I record that? Don't tell me I didn't record it.
A golf club and a
watch. Oh, no. There's that wabbit. That Wesley wabbit.
And watts of watts.
With watts of watts. Oh, watts.
Oh, damn.
We got it. The video lasted the whole time.
We got to do it all over again, right? Since you didn't record.
Oh yeah.
Let's start. Let's play. Let's miss you again.
Was the first song we did?
Let's play Miss You for half an hour again.
Locomotive Breath.
There we go. That's one that's not even in my train set. I'll have to add it.
Not even in your train set.
Oh yeah, you have to add that to your Johnny Cash.
Yeah.
Train kept rolling all night long.
There you go. Speaking of Aerosmith, I saw them.
Yeah. How were they?
And
he killed his voice.
Steven Tyler blew out his voice. The doctor told him you can't sing, so they canceled. They postponed the next 30 days.
Did you see the concert before he blew out his voice?
Yes.
Okay.
I had no idea he blew it
out.
You were
watching him blow
out. You watched
him
do it.
Yes.
He was a witness to the event.
What a great show.
Really?
I wasn't expecting it. You know why?
Yeah.
Because I saw them before.
Oh, and they weren't that good.
I knew the guy that took Joe Perry's place when he left.
Okay.
So we played Hammerheads, the one in East Islip.
Yeah.
And we had a mutual friend. And
this
I said
was what, back in the 90s?
This is back when I was working at Matthew Mills.
They actually went out with Joe Perry,
so,
eh?
Huh?
They actually went out with Joe Perry once?
Without Joe
Perry.
Without
Joe Perry.
I just remember he had a couple of solo records.
Yeah, well, he left. They had a big falling out. And he left.
Okay.
And
this was still in the 70s or early 80s.
So this guy, Jimmy Crespo, took his place.
Yeah, I remember that.
And They were playing a few small bars to get ready for the concert tour.
Yeah, right.
And they played Hammerheads. And we had a mutual friend, a good friend. He used to come into Matthew's all the time.
Okay.
We jammed. So I'm like, hey, Mike, why didn't you tell me Aerosmith was playing at Hammerheads? He's like, you said you don't like them that much.
I'm like, okay.
Yeah, but I like them enough to go see them at Hammerheads.
Sure.
So he goes.
Front row seats.
He goes, well, I'll tell you what. Tomorrow night, they're playing a catering hall.
Okay.
Called the Fountain Casino. It's somewhere in New Jersey.
All right.
He goes, don't tell the world because they're not going to announce it till like 8:00.
Oh, okay.
I said, you got it. So I grabbed a bunch of my friends. I'm thinking Larry went and at the time, remember Rick? He jammed with us a number of times.
The Toll Ring.
And he, Toll Ring. And he was in Rainbow's End. I used to do sound for those guys.
Oh, really?
So he.
They were a big band on the island, right? Rainbow's End?
Rainbow's End? No, but they were really talented.
Oh, wow.
They were like, they did a lot of Beatle covers, but they all wrote.
Oh, really?
And they did some of their original songs.
Wow.
And
I thought the original songs were rather catchy.
This was before Ritchie Blackmore's Rainbow group came out. Ritchie Blackmore, you know, who was in Deep Purple.
Yes.
He left them and he created a group called Rainbow.
Yes, he was probably still in
Deep Purple.
He was probably still in Deep Purple.
Okay, gotcha. So this was just a local
His
band.
Rainbows were still in his dreams.
Yes, yes. So
and
this band was a local Long Island band.
Rainbow's End,
yeah.
They used to play Sullivan's Pub, you know, because later on it was like the strip called next to the Calderon.
So, I think I had moved away by then.
So, the Calderon?
No, I had moved to Texas in 82, so I don't think.
Oh, that long ago. No,
yeah.
It was.
I used to
it
go
was
to
before
the
that.
Oh, was it?
It was before that.
Okay.
I was like a year out of high school.
Okay. Calderon hasn't been a theater.
So
you went down to New Jersey with these guys?
Yeah.
And how was the show? Terrible?
The show was terrible.
Okay.
They were awful.
Really?
They were god awful.
And
it was all the original guys except for
except for the guitar.
Harmonica holder and case, please.
Harmonica holder and case, please.
Harmonica holder and case.
They're on the top.
Lions and tigers and bears. Oh my.
Okay, we got.
Okay. Yeah. Harmonica holder is here.
Yeah. So they were pretty awful.
The case is
harmonica.
It's not zippered.
Here we go. Case. That's it.
So my cousin Tom.